That what happens when you let people eat on the bus. Kids.